Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about the activity of acetylcholinesterase and acid and alkaline phosphatase in different insecticide-treated Helicoverpa, armigera, Hubner. Mohammed Bilal is the lead author. Viewers, Helicoverpa armigera is a major devastating insect pest on wide range of vegetables and cash crops. Insecticides are presently indispensable for its control in nearly all crops. H. armigera has acquired resistance against almost all insecticides because of activity of detoxification enzymes used for the defense mechanism. The current research was carried out to evaluate the activity of detoxification enzymes, that is acetylcholinesterase and alkaline and acid phosphatase in chloroperyphos bifenthrin, leuphenoton, lambda-cyhalothrin and emamectin benzoate treated larvae of H. armigera. The maximum ACHE activity was recorded in emamectin benzoate treated larvae samples, while the highest alkaline phosphatase activity was recorded in emamectin and the lowest in bifenthrin treated H. armigera. As far as acid phosphatase activity is concerned, the highest activity was noted in leuphenoton sample while the lowest in lambda-cyhalothrin samples respectively. Comparatively, activities of alkaline and acid phosphatase were higher than ACHE. The evaluated activities of detoxification enzymes can possibly lead to increase the resistance development against synthetic chemical insecticides. Viewers, this article was published in August 2018 in the Journal of Environmental Science and Pollution Research. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.